and then show the status of Lonsan concrete refugee status, which is the subject of our study, and finally cover the key details of the ecological escape planning of rural villages. This is the introduction. Korea's rural village development started in August with Semang.